Eric Francis had been jet ski racing since he was 15 years old. At 36, he had plenty of hardware to prove it. If you take a look around his dad's auto shop, the pride he had in his son is clear.
Great son, great father, great businessman, everything.
Ed Francis and his son shared a strong bond, but Saturday, everything changed with a single phone call from his daughter-in-law.
I didn't take the call, my wife took the call, and I was devastated. I didn't know what to think.
Devastated because he learned his son never made it back to shore after taking off on a 16-mile endurance jet ski ride, something Ed says wasn't out of the norm for Eric.
The seas were really rough that day, and all I can think of is he hit a big wave, got knocked unconscious, and fell into the water, and he drowned.
Using the GPS on his jet ski and the tracker on his phone, they were able to find Eric's remains after a four-hour search. Eric and his wife, a fellow jet ski racer, met in Guadeloupe 6 years ago. They have a baby girl and another on the way.
The tragedy is that the young one will never remember her dad because she's just too young, and the new one will never get to meet him.
Ed says their main priority now is making sure those girls are taken care of because Eric will never be forgotten.
Eric's family is hopeful that his remains will be released soon. His dad, Ed, wants to say one final goodbye. In the meantime, if you'd like to help Eric's family, you can find a link to their GoFundMe in this story right now on WPBF.com. In Palm Beach Gardens, Taylor Hernandez, WPBF 25 News.